What a marvelous age we live in.
Yeah.